Okay, so next one นะครับ so right now we can register the account นะครับ and then we can do balance นะครับ okay but before we do balance we need to have some transaction นะครับ so I copy the source code that we do last class about the transaction not the source code I'm sorry the URL นะครับ the URL that's why I checkWhere is the URL here? This one is the URL, but you do not run this URL, นะครับ because this URL is about the reserve the money, นะครับ Okay, so I said deposit URL, นะครับ deposit URL. However, at this moment, นะครับ we have the source code already, but sometime, you know.You did not need to do everything like the transaction because it's not your job anymore. Right now, we are doing the back end, the business transaction, right? So the front end gonna have the way to handle the data, but we didn't need to worry about that. However, sometimes the data is all about what the front end gonna send to the back end, นะครับ So let's see this one, นะครับ Okay, so we do the...At this moment, we do the register, นะครับ We do the register. We have initial account, นะครับ So first, I want you to deposit 100 baht. So suppose customer A, นะครับ Customer A deposit, นะครับ Customer A deposit, นะครับ Customer A deposit 100 baht at the cashier. So right now, customer A we register already. Customer A have appนะ have an app in the hand นะครับ so what they do in the hand the customer A gonna get 0 baht in the app so customer A go to the cashier and then pay the money to the cashier right to pay the money 100 baht so the cashier gonna accept it and then get the QR code or anything from the mobile phone of the customer A and then customer they gonna put the money in the customer A soWhat they do, ครับ So if you put the real money in the system, cash on hand is up. So cash on hand is asset, right? The asset go up. So the credit, the liability of the customer A must be going up, นะครับ Something like that, นะครับ Okay, so we do the deposit, นะครับ The deposit, นะครับ In here. So we go to transfer, นะครับ We go to transfer.นี่นะครับ transfer นะครับ to account to is mean what to is mean debit or credit we can go to check in the previous slide นะครับ so to is debit นะครับ to is debit so we to cash in hand นะครับ msme 00002นะครับthis one นะครับ from gonna be customer A นะครับ so this one customerA deposit 100 baht ครับ100 baht นะครับ so customer A deposit 100 baht so this one supposed to be number 3 right because this number 3 is belong to customer A นะครับ so amount is 100 baht นะครับ so at this moment นะครับ the account นะครับ the account should beCustomer A should have the money. How much ครับ 100 baht นะครับ Okay. Do I need to do coding? No. Because we have transfer transaction already. So what you need to do is very simple ครับ You copy this code and then run anywhere. I think this one should be remarks or not. Let's I check นะครับ The transfer should be remark or remarks.Transfer นี่ transfer is remark no s นะครับ the transfer remark did not have s นะครับ okay so we do the transfer remark equal to no นะครับ so we come to here and then run นะครับ and then send ตุ้ง soThe transaction name not land bank นะครับ number 2 right so we are running number 2 from account number 3 to account number 2นะครับ100 baht and then remark is no so it means you have deposit 100 baht in the system นะครับ so right now the MSME 0003 customer A should have credit how many ครับ100บาทนะครับ something like that นะครับโอเค so right now นะครับ customer A deposit and then have the money already นะครับ so we have 100บาท and we need to buy นะครับ we need to buy 80บาทนะครับ something like this one นะครับ so when customer A purchase from the shop 180บาทนะครับ so what happened is mean the customer A credit gonna subtract 80บาท right subtract 80บาท so if the customer A subtract 80บาท it should be minus sign right and then you minus sign in the credit sideนะครับ and then in the debit side you have to minus sign in the shop A to shop 1 to นะครับ something like that however if you deduct the money to become minus sign number in accounting we try to avoid minus sign นะครับ in accounting we rarely use minus sign so that if you do the credit minus sign it mean it is the debitin the positive side or normal right the plus side so that's why in this case you purchase the food from the shop A so it's gonna be minus sign for both sides but in the accounting no one do it so we swap นะครับ so it's gonna be debit customer A 80บาทนะครับ and then credit shop 1 80บาทนะครับ something like this okay so we do this one use case number tthis one use case number 2 right use case 2 use case number 2นะครับso use case number 3นะครับ customer A purchase purchase shop 1นะครับfoodเอติบาทนะครับเอติบาทนี่ something like you นะครับโอเค here we are นะครับ so again we didn't need to do any coding นะครับ because it is the e-wallet transfer นะครับ so account to นะครับtransfer to debit customer A นะครับ number 3เอติบาทnumber 3นะครับ become 80บาทนะครับ and then from gonna be the shop A shop 1นะครับ shop 1 is number 4นะครับ number 4นะครับ and then is 80บาท too we didn't need to do anything because the debit and credit is always equal นะครับ so we go to this oneAnd then run in the postman. นะครับ one two three and then send ตรงนะครับ so amount is 80บาท so you see right now the credit นะครับ transfer from the account number 3นะครับ to the account number 4นะฮะ something like this นะครับ okay so we gonna have 80บาทนะครับ something like thatHowever, this one we still didn't know the meaning because the program, นะครับ the program just keep only the transaction. Okay, admin, mob, นะครับ account, and then here transfer. You see, so we have 100 baht, we have 80 baht now, นะครับ so.At this moment, we know that at this one, นะครับ we put the money, นะครับ we put the money to the we put the credit, นะครับ to the account number 3, and then at this moment, we spend the credit from account number 3, right? นะครับ so account number 3 supposed to have credit left 20 baht, but we will do it next class, นะครับ that how can we know that your guy pay the 100 baht get the credit.And then you spend 80 baht, but you will not see 20 baht anywhere in the database because database did not keep the money you have. Database keep transaction you do, you understand, you will never see that customer A have 100 baht and then later on you see customer A have 20 baht in the database. No, you will not see, because 20 baht is the result of transactions. Okay, so we gonna do that transaction next class. นะครับ so this one is the wallet application.